The miners of dust can help the... That should help out. You can thank me later.
EDF officials deny vehicles cross the border from Parker into dust.
Why did I stay on Earth?
The miners of dust are staging a rally at this site. They expect a peaceful demonstration, but the EDF has other plans. Captain Halvor Gunnarsson is in command here. His unit killed 300 settlers in Krise, so expect deadly force. Stop Gunnarsson and get those workers out alive. If we fight for them, they'll fight for us.
Rally's about to start. The coordinates are on your map. Gunnarsson's company is rolling in. We're running out of time.
I'm on my way.
EDF soldiers have opened fire. They're shooting the miners.
Almost there.
Using the PA system to lure miners to the site. You need to destroy those speakers, Mason.
Yeah.
Tracer's down.
I'm gonna die on this rock.
The alert to green before you start this mission.
Green before you start this mission.
setting up a new base of operations in the Badlands. We hid a cache of weapons near the site, but we didn't hide it well enough. The Marauders found it and made off with our weapons. Our trackers believe they have a hideout near this location. Your job is to find it. The Marauders have been out here a long time, but we don't have much intel. All we know is that they're scavengers and extremely hostile to outsiders.
We've spotted a Marauder vehicle. Follow it and see where it goes. This mission is over. Let's see where they're going. They must have a base or outpost nearby.
Drove right through a rock.
Say again.
Must be a hologram, but how'd they get that technology?
Go in there and see what you can find out.
Found a Marauder vehicle, but no Marauders.
The entrance to their base must be nearby. Find it.
This must be it.
Be careful, Mason. It could be a trap.
All right, I'm in. What is this place?
Given your location, you might be in the old Ulthorn mining complex. It was abandoned decades ago after the first Red Faction uprising.
I'm getting some interference.
Still there, but the system's beginning to annoy me.
What are they saying?
Where could we be built? If you wonder, so many you know.
Something about Parker.
Could be EDF.
You will pay. Dear.
Doesn't sound like EDX. He's talking to someone named Parker.
Parker's dead.
I've got some kind of device here. I've never seen anything like it.
Sam better have a look. Mason, we've got a problem. Reek has spotted EDF moving up your position.
Say again? I'm losing you. Sam, you there?
Go ahead, Mason.
I found a device in the old Ultor mines.
HQ!
The commander wants you to look it over. Just the ones I followed in there.
Did you kill them?
Why do you care?
Never mind. Just bring me the device.
The EDF are moving in force on your position. Get out before they pin you down.
Here you go, Sam. You know what this thing is?
Maybe. I'll need some time.
All right. Just holler if I can get you anything.
Incoming SATCOM from the Hydra, Earth Defense Fleet.
I need a status report, General. What's going on down there?
Intelligence confirms that a Red Faction guerrilla is in possession of the Nanoforge. The insurgent has been identified as Alec Mason. He apparently acquired the device in the Ultor mining facility.
Is the forge operational? Has it been replicated?
That is undetermined, Admiral, but intelligence believes...
Intelligence believes a lot of things. When the Hydra reaches orbit, we'll have answers.
My battalions are preparing a counterattack as we speak. My orders are to...
The Council has placed this entire operation under my command.
Why wasn't I advised?
I will not debate protocol while the terrorists weaponize the Nanoforge. You will transmit drop zone coordinates when the Hydra is ready to deploy in force. Gobel out.